the 22nd of April, 2024. I wasn't brave enough, Crow speaks up on marks missed against Essendon. Young Crows player Josh Rachele said he just wasn't brave enough when he fumbled a mark anticipating contact in a critical moment in the loss to Essendon.